Okay.
Yeah. I know we're just gonna put this double wall pipe onto its stovepipe adapter. Yeah. When you do that, you always want to use a cobalt bit to drill through.
Yeah.
Because if you try and push through it with a self-tapping screw, yeah, the wall inside here that you can't see.
Bends
it
out. Yeah.
It'll bend out, right, and then you won't be able to get a screw through it. So we're just gonna screw through it and then reattach it.
Why not high-speed steel?
High-speed steel will wear out, because all these are stainless now. Yeah. They have to be stainless steel by building code.
Yeah.
High-speed steel, probably good for 2 or 3 drills.
Yeah.
But it doesn't have enough bite on it or enough hardness that cobalt does. So it'll either go dull after 2 or 3 attempts.
Yeah.
Or it will just fail to penetrate the inner steel before it cuts.
Yeah.
And it'll push it in, like we're trying to drive a
nail. Okay, yeah. Yeah, the cobalts are so much easier. They go through a lot quicker. Right? There we go. Now you're all the way down on that.
So if you use a standard hex screw, will go in really nicely if you use a 1/8 cobalt drill bit.
Yeah, a hex tech screw, you mean?
Yeah,
a
stainless steel. Yeah. Thing.
Yeah.
I think we got a picture of them.
Yeah. Yeah. So you drill it.
Yeah, and go real slow. Cobalt, you have to vary the speed. You can't just go full speed because it heats up too much.
Yeah.
Cobalt works with the cooling steel.
Yeah.
And that's when it really bites.
Yeah.
So it sort of goes like this. You just vary the speed. Don't push too hard. It'll push the inner steel in.
Yeah.
Medium pressure and keep varying the speed.
So he's going through 3 layers there. And each one of them is rather flimsy. So if you push on it, then you never get the screw in after.
Absolutely right, because it'll just bend in on the inside now.
Yeah.
Now I've just gone through that last inside bit.
Yeah.
You really got to do just light pressure.
Yeah.
And then it'll suddenly just go through.
Yeah.
And then you're done.
Yeah.
And then you can put your screw in.
Yeah. And you use a long tech screw?
Yeah, I'll show you one right now.
Yeah.
These guys, they're about 1 inch long.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll put them on something that isn't black.
And it's got a drill head on it itself. But if you tried to push that drill head in through there, it would just bend it all.
It would just bend it, yeah. Because these guys are still just stainless steel, so.
Yeah.
Drill stainless with stainless.
Yeah.
It bends before it cuts.
Yeah. I've bent a lot of pipes like that. Mm-hmm. This cobalt is the answer, I know that.